In this video, we'll see how to find a confidence interval for the slope of the regression line using the TI-84. The TI-83 doesn't have this function built into it, but that's okay because in general for these problems, you'll be given B1 and its corresponding standard deviation in the regression output. So using those two numbers, along with the degrees of freedom to find T star, you can find the confidence interval without a calculator. But should you have the data and you want to find the interval using the TI-84, you'll have to first enter the data. So go to Stat, Edit, Stat, Edit to enter our data. And you can see I've already entered this partial data set from Open Intro's Advanced High School Statistics book. So make sure you put the X's in L1 and the Y's in L2. And then after you enter your data, you can go to Stat, Tests, LinReg, Tint for interval. So we'll go to Stat, Tests, and scroll down and find LinReg, Tint. We already have our X's in L1 and our Y's in L2. Frequency should say 1. Confidence level, you can adjust. We can leave regression equation blank and just go down to calculate and hit enter. And you'll see it gives us the interval, left endpoint, right endpoint. It gives us our point estimate for the slope. Here it calls it B. We called it B1. It also gives us the degrees of freedom, which is n minus 2. So it makes sense that here we had n is 7. So we have 5 degrees of freedom. The S that it gives us isn't S sub B1, unfortunately. So this S here doesn't correspond to this S here. This actually is not the standard deviation of B, but the standard deviation of error of the points about the regression line. It also gives us A, so we know the equation of the best fit line is Y hat equals 5.1 plus 1.06X. And if we go down, we also get R squared, the explained variance, and R, the correlation coefficient. That's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Thanks for watching.